Well, you don't know, I'm Ben Yael, representing GTI5. My partner, Ras Wanda, don't know, been in business for a little while, because the world know I'm Jamaican born, but I'm Guyanese born. GTI5 represent Georgetown and also Gardentown, where I was born and raised, you know? A little place in St. Andrew, Jamaica. So, been doing this for a while, but the clash thing was like, nah, the last time I clashed was 96. And then I got called for this, I'm like, yeah. Let's do this. 1996, Jamaica. I used to play a Sony and Ranger 4, so it's the last time we clash, and decades now, so but we still have it, you know? Still there. GTF represented the world. And you was there, you see, for yourself. But took place, you know?
Well, my name is DJ Ras Wanda. GTI 5 sound I represent. My role is basically everything. I rap wire, I lift box, we play music, we do everything. What's Up TV, we also have a sound system. Yes, as far as equipment and stuff like that too. So we're not only jugglers, we also move lights, we also, you know, we're the full package, I should say. So my role is basically everything. The contact information on Instagram would be GTI5_ENT, or they can link us on Facebook, GTI5 Ras and Benny on Facebook. Once you go to one of those social media sites, you'll find a number or an email and you'll get to us directly, or you can just DM. We kind of set our own pace. You understand? We're experienced selectors. As Benny said, his last clash was 1996. You understand? I've been playing music, I would say, from like 1994. So as I said, it's all about experience. We don't really follow or trace anybody. We set our pace and we push forward.
I can't be a Mataran, I can't be a Firelynx, I can't be a Panther, I can't be a Trooper. I'm Benny Hyde. I'm me. I'm a unique individual. You understand me? My thing is not on the shelf. I was born with talent. I'm just use it. So you can't be following suit. Everybody are screaming, mother this and mother that. You know, if you go there, so my dub plate them speak for itself. Because we spend the money by them things. So give the proper intro, make the artist work as MC, if you understand. We are just the MC, we're just introduced, we're the toast. The artists do the work, we're not the artists. Because someone get carried away with that, you know? Scream down and shout down and you know, hear the song. You have to listen to the clarity of the song and the quality of my dub them over cut. Because when I play them things, you understand me? Quality over quantity. We don't have enough, but the quality is ridiculous. Well, that's the problem now. Some guy get caught up in a situation that your laptop, you're looking and forget about. It's not about you, it's about the audience. Well, my selector is up to the thing, you know. Listen to my tone of voice, listen to what I'm saying, and pay attention, look up. You give me the cue, look a notch and thing, you understand me? So you have to, I'm here for the people, because I'm entertaining the folks, not entertaining me and my selector and the laptop. The people, that's why we're here. I'm here for the people, because I'm entertaining the folks, not entertaining me and my selector and the laptop. The people, that's why we're here. So that's a fan base of the bill, because you interact with the people and give them what they want to hear. You understand? Females funny. Girls like to have fun and you have to entertain them. The man them come now, the whole pass slow rhythm, they bag a tracing back and forth. The song them now getting a resonance in the dance hall. The girls are rather stay home and thing. The man them come out and bun to ziggy ziggy and draw for some guineas and just go and will a chill and say, listen to them tune. The females, don't get it wrong, you know. You got females who know tunes. But they decide to stay home because the entertainment factor of it is like, nah, can't deal with that. Boring. That's the thing. So put some spice in the clash, man. Juggle the sound, man. Juggle the dubs, man. Make things sound different. Everybody can't do the same thing over and over. You understand, brother? Make it spicy and the GTA ever come to do. We're not a big bad clash song, but we can represent ourselves. The claim to fame, let me say, claim to fame. Because you have some DJs out there, but never hear about some sound system yet. But all of a sudden, they're in a clash, and I say, wow, where the man I get them experience from? With the audience, with the fan base? It's like, I have a laptop, I better have some money, I buy some tunes, you know? You have to make it known, say, oh, we represent the six, and we represent the this, and the authenticity is not there, because they don't really know music. They must have tunes, you understand? It's a different, you know, having tunes and no music are two different entities, you understand, brother? So, clash, I get back the entertainment sector in the clash business. It kind of worn out and then kind of make it like post office. All male, you know? We want some female in the thing. Well, to me, the experience was great. From 96 to now, a few number of years. And it's like, yo, this thing is not too bad. You can't overconfident yourself still, because anything is expected in a clash. Because I hear the man them play too custom, but I have my thing line up for them too. You understand me, friend? I was a boy scout, and the first motto of a boy scout is be prepared. Never, ever leave your house unprepared and feel like say you have this. Because the world's a revolving place and things goes around. You understand, brother? Well, the main event, you have to do homework, you know. Sit back and pay attention to see what's going on. See the material the man I deal with and execute the best, you know. That's all I ever say. Because, you know, brother, clashing is not an easy thing, you know. You can't be too confident. And the fans, them too, you know. It all depends on what the crowd says, so. Never see a son bury it, you know, in my 49 years on earth. Never see a son go down to a graveyard, you know. Just say, oh, we kill him last night, and then tomorrow, guess what? We are drink two beer and laugh and say, hey, boy, you kill me, I dance, and boy, you don't know the thing, because I hold you again in the brother. You see it? That's one of them things, man. We don't fear nobody, man. Win or lose, it's a good exposure for GTF. Like, a lot of people kind of doubt you and believe, say, no, we can't pull this off, because Ras and Benny are juggling select, and the biggest thing, we are old, man. But we can't tell none of this. Talent no carry expiration date. My grandfather always tell me, as old as you feel, do your thing, youth. Don't let nobody stop you. You understand? So, call up on Berryman. Berryman a big man and still a mash up the place, no? Young people are sing. Bob Marley dead 1980, and then children still get forward. So, oh yeah, call me old man, brother. Talent, Master God bless me with. You can't download talent, you can't buy talent. You have to bond with it. God bless me with a voice, you know, so I use it. My brother has one that. God bless you, that Big D. So play Big D song too. Put us together and say, Ras, Benny, you're bridging this now. You're not going to run the thing. And it's a good combination. Drop out and gone. But for all the mantle and say Big D is forever for we. The GTI for the thing there. Ras and Benny. You understand?
I would say do your homework. I would say, you know, go watch some video, listen to some old cassettes, up-to-date cassettes, and come correct. Because I kind of think that's what the problem is now. Everybody wants to follow people, but people don't really want to set the lead in the music thing. You know? So just do your homework. Do your homework, and I think you'll come out successful in whatever you do in the music business. What's up, GTI 5 family, my Guyana family, my Brooklyn family, my Jamaican family. Just everybody that supports us throughout the years. Don't forget to join us for the championship round.
Yeah, big up Dice.
Big up
OTM
Dice.
OTM family. Years in the business, enough respect for that, you know. Big up to the fans, them, you know, and the promoter them who are feeding at GTI5 still, because you don't know the thing, you know. Yeah, some people in a side with them side against you, but oh, God bless, no one curse. So we humble, we love in the same way. Can't we not show you hating, but just put some respect on GTI5. Yeah.
Introducing the original dancehall reggae king, Dennis Iman.
You know what,
Dennis.
Well, let me tell you something now about the Dennis Brown thing. I was not part of GTI5 back then, because Rasson have been collecting music for a while. GTI5 is not now. See, GTI5 is not hurry come up or just come, as you may say. They've been around for a while. Dennis Emmanuel Brown and the Crown Prince of Reggae. And if you have to play a sound from back then, you have to have a Dennis in the box.
The must.
You understand? So I think that kind of get the crowd like them, like, yo, who this man? We're not new to this. We're true to this. Music a mission and a competition. So you have to go out there and put your best foot forward in anything you do in life.
Facts.
You understand me? You can't give up. Let no one deter you from the thing. Call me old man all the way. I see this gray beard, wisdom. I didn't just say wisdom. My Rastafari said whiz wise, because whiz can do. You understand? So, go to territory. Because my father, Jamaica, Rubber, you started because you first one, me hear some old school music from Dennis Brown and them great old Don Carlos, hip tones and everything. Because I come from Changer, you know, BSR, turntable, to Marantz, Garage, and all these things. Eldon Watson, every day, big up yourself, you. My first sound system was 83, high school, when we buy a record for $3 Jamaican a copy. $3 Jamaican a copy. Jammin's label was the biggest thing. We have Observer, Salomonic, that a Bunny Wheeler thing, 90 Wholeness, and the, yo, we have a history of music, you know, man. Laugh at Benny type thing, yeah? I don't know this close that still now. What's up? Cross. Yeah, man, leave it, man. You still right there, so you understand?
Just come to the championship, bro. Let's see what's up.
Championship comes to our ground, guys. You don't know the things still, you know. Either keep it his mouth, keep it his life. Mm-hmm. Granny grow me, you know. Mama, here's a rest in peace. Love you.
Rainbow Car Service, Mr. Printer, Board a Bit of Tonic,